Okay, then, fine. On to the Express now, or more specifically, the Scottish Daily Express. And Diane, it seems like you're sitting next to someone pretty famous.
I'm sitting next to a celebrity. So, the Scottish Express. SNP-run Glasgow City Council blunders as job advert for non-whites appears online, quote, accidentally. Mm. And what is fabulous about this is that it says comic Leo Kearse, who called the Scottish government racist, had spotted the advert, and the advert was for a position with Glasgow City Council, and it basically said that white people did not need to apply.
Well, the good news is we have a photo of Leo Kearse right now.
What?
There he is.
So, yeah, that's me. No, this government, this is, so it's two teaching jobs, both over 50 grand, so I don't know what the teachers are complaining about, they're always saying they're so poor, but these jobs, they said they're only advertised to people who identify as ethnic minority. And number one, like, that's racist. Like, you should, under the Equality Act, I don't think you're allowed to discriminate against particular skin colours, or you certainly shouldn't
be
allowed.
Well, this is the argument they're saying, is you can positively.
Well, they're saying there's carve-outs for, you know, if there's special circumstances, like if you're hiring somebody for, I guess a mosque or something. I don't know. But, I mean, it doesn't sound right to me. I don't think there should be any situations where racial discrimination is OK. And also, you can't identify as an ethnic minority. It's something, you know, your ethnicity is just something.
But they're so used to now saying identify for anything now, where feelings trump anything.
But that I found that also highly racist. So I've become very woke in my old age.
Well, anything else? What do you want to, what's tomorrow's newspaper going to be? Well, they say something now that will get in.
Well, they took it down. They took it down straight away, but luckily the internet is forever. It was on the Wayback Archive, and somebody else found the the PDF of the job thing.
Well, I will say that they said that it's positive action, like you were trying to say, within the Equalities Act, because the idea is that they want to get somebody with a protected characteristic to help other people that they may encounter with the same protected characteristic. That's their angle.
But, like, why? I mean, have they not seen Dangerous Minds? Like, white people can teach people who are racially different to them. That is what I took away from that film.
Okie dokie.
I've not seen it.
Michelle Pfeiffer, you never seen Coolio? Gangsters? Okay, fine.